Hey, peoples.
Alright. Here we are at Creeper World 3. This is a D&D map. It's one jeweled egg. This is by Mad Mag, who tends to post lots of maps that are, like, really convoluted like this, or have lots of really small islands, really tight-knit stuff. The kind of thing where you have to think a lot to be able to get out anywhere. And he usually only offers the one landing pad. This is, like, the only place you can land, so you're, like, energy starved. This isn't interesting for Mad Mag Max, but there are no totems. So totems mean that we will win this map eventually. Obviously, we need to land on that island to try to take up as little space as possible. This is just air exclusion down here. So if we can land anywhere, so we can land here. So I could land here, and then if I got up to here, I could land there. I could land here, I could send it. That's a bitch to get into. I got spores, which makes this so much harder. But what I need to do is I need to set up a reactor. Actually, collectors would be. Start off with three collectors. I'm gonna need to turp all this stuff down just so that I have like a decent land mass. Let's unpause. Go first reactor. As we get more power, we'll get rid of the collectors. Actually, we'll get rid of the collector here. This takes for how much? About the same, so not much. Maybe rounding error. Still want this fucking yeah, see? There's gonna be freaking spores on my ass. We wanna get this air exclusion tower, flatten out this land, get this ore, get bombers, bomb out, we can guppy this. Right? Once we till this, we should be able to turp ourselves over there and get some action. This is really the hard part, because we're gonna need these ore. Try to make it more engaging, because I don't want you to have to sit through like a really long video, because I know you won't, because I've seen the analytic, and it's depressing. I want to be more entertaining. So if there is like, if you like stop watching at some point after I said this in this video, like you can tell me like, oh, I was bored because you weren't doing this, I was bored because you weren't doing that. Feedback would be appreciated, because I'm trying to rework myself and my channel so that it's not. Probably build a forge over there.
I'm sure I could reach him today.
Need a cannon. You have to have a cannon. So otherwise, it's gonna be very bad. Like, if anything actually lands here. Mines. This needs to bring back more to the other place. I'd really like the beam weapon over here. And perhaps the reactors. That will get us over there. Should be able to actually land another orbital over here. Probably like right here.
some sort of thing I did that made it not do what I want. Bomber's definitely interesting. What do you need? Forge. Spires can reach. Start. Could technically reach. Bombers are nice. Maybe they will be what we need. What I need to do is bomb off this thing. So how will we get this place down? This needs to go. Can it? Sure. Access to Bertha, which could bust down this thing if we had a little bit more room. What's our plan for securing the lowlands? We need to have some sort of weapons to land, to make a landing. I don't know what to do here. So we're gonna go on to 4X time. Turf up this wall. Yeah, see, we're slowly starting to whittle away on this island here. Thank you.
upgrade our build capacity, upgrade our flying speed so we can get the energy over here faster. Can't even see, it's so busy. The closing stretches here. Let's see what we can do. Game, almost 2 hours. Well, good game. I meant to leave. Oh well.